biggest and busiest fantasy factory in the world. So let's go. Universal got its start in 1912 when visionary Carl Lemley brought his movie company west and opened Universal Pictures. On March 15, 1915, Mr. Lemley invited the public, that's you guys, to visit his studio, and the Universal Studio Tour was born. You see, Mr. Lemley believed that movies should make people laugh,